Hello everyone, Scoops here, another episode of Pier Solar. Guess what? Ooh, cancel. Nope, go up. Why can't I do that? There we go. Yes, here we are. I've realized something the other day, is that I have a different recording software that works. That I can change the in-game sound versus the microphone sound. So, that's what I'm gonna do. And I hope you guys, I have it all leveled out properly. Hopefully. So yeah. Hopefully it all works out well. It seemingly is. But you never know. Anyway, in the last episode, I found, what's his face? Oh, wait, my buttons aren't working. There we go. Rudy. Austin's dad. and we are traveling east. Or east? Yeah, it'd be east. Back home. And there's a chest here, I just noticed. Can I go grab that? Gold coins! Excellent! Just what I needed. I think we have to head back to the forest. I'm assuming so. Can I do anything here? It didn't tell me no, which it usually does if I'm hitting in the wrong direction. We'll see where it goes anyway. This looks like a place. Excellent! Whoa! Sherlene Mayho? Sherlene? Sure, Sherlene. Sherlime. Whoa, where the hell is this? I don't know if I'm supposed to be here. If you take your boat and go in that direction, you'll eventually reach a dark continent with a volcano. Cool! There's a chest over here. Can I hit that from here? I can. Spear gun? Oh my god, who the hell can equip that? Oh, I can attack above ground too. Interesting. Oh, that's right. It's like a bow. Duh. I don't know if there's really anything I could do here. Didn't really, tell me what I could really do. Come on. Move out of the way. There we go. Just said I had to head east. There's a save point here. Gold bar. Save just for kicks. Can I talk to you? Oh, you're a shop. How are you going into the mountains? Better stock up on some items. Oops. Nope. Bye. Alright, I got enough of these things. Yeah. I don't need that. I am set. Could I go into this house? I can. Is there anything worthwhile here? Another shop. For my killing pleasure. Excellent. Ice gem. Eh. Bronze sword. How much is that? Oh, I've got a shit ton of money. I might as well. Spear gun. You've already... No! Damn it! Wrong button. It's like I haven't played this before. Spanner. Yep, that's good for you. Equip. Bronze mail. Ooh, that's better for you. Yep. That's better for you. That's better for you. And that is not better for you. Interesting. Okay, let's sell all the excess crap off, because I can't imagine I'll really need these weapons anymore. Sell. Sell. Sell! Kandura, sell. You're damn right I'm selling that. Sell that. Yeah. And I guess we have everything else. Alright, I am ready to kill those monsters. It is time. I'm just gonna go quickly save again. sorry if this is boring. Yeah, okay. Let's head out. I'm guessing I have to head here. Mayho. Mayho! Not really anything else to do. Alright, there's a chest over there, but I can't get to it. Okay. Ooh, from a chest, I acquired a salad. I don't think I should eat that. That seems like a bad idea. Yeah, I've seen one of these things before. I'm guessing I just need to pick up an item of some kind. And it looks like it's probably going to be around here. Because everyone's slip-sliding around. Alright, seriously, what's going on here? Gold bar, nice. Alright, there's like nothing I can do around here until I can get up those ramps. Ah, here we go. Whoa. So, something you guys suggested is that the first battle, if I acquire, check out new enemies. What can you do? Hammer slash? Rock and roll? Or carton pumpkin? I should, just show you the first couple battles. Just so you get some new enemies. Oh wait, yeah. I made them attack the flying guy. That was stupid of me. No. Damn it. That was dumb. Crap. Alright, you attack... You attack him. You attack someone else. Bam! Now, I did level up pretty hardcore during the last episode, so I can't imagine that these guys are really gonna offer me much resistance. I imagine I'm kind of ahead of the curve now. They don't seem to be hitting me all that hard, and I kind of am taking them out pretty easy. I might do some grinding off-level, off-camera. You never know. It's kind of fun. It's some sort of a relaxing thing to do for me. I don't know. For some reason, I've always appreciated games where I can just shut my brain off, watch a YouTube video. Not that YouTube videos are brainless, but I can just get more powerful that way. Oh, I'm so excited I figured out a good way to record these. The quality might take a bit of a hit. That's one thing I've noticed about this program. But it seems worth it. So I'm gonna go chat around here and see if anybody has anything worthwhile to say. Okay, so I think I just was stupid. I'm guessing there's probably actually something around here. Can I go up here anywhere? No, can't go there. And there's nothing down here, correct? No. Because there's gotta be... I just checked everywhere else. There's no way. No way! Nothing else! Ah. No, nothing there. Oh, can I go up here? I can! Okay, there we go. I knew there was something. It just seemed really odd that I just couldn't go anywhere. Without really much direction. I could go up here and slide down, which may be useless. Oh, no, not useless at all. I mean, kind of useless, because I have to run back, and I just picked up a bloody apple, but... What kind of apple did I pick up? Granny Smith? That's my favorite. But they give me not ulcers. canker sores, so I don't usually eat them. Ooh, this looks like a thing. Whee! Oop. I guess I don't know where to go. I was a bit concerned that I did something stupid there. I could go down, but that seems kind of pointless. Can I go anywhere else? Yeah. I'm guessing I'd probably go down and go to like an item or something like that, but forget it. Probably not worth it. Very rarely has an item that I've picked up actually really seemed like a good idea. I have a hard time, heal yourself. Gauging how long to make an episode, because obviously each fight probably takes, you know, like a minute or two to get through. And it's hard to keep track of how many, you know, fights you've been in. Oh man, this is gonna be a murderous place to, like, where the hell am I? Hamisha Berry. Yeah, it can be tricky. Oh man, the bosses, or enemies here are actually quite tough. Maybe I won't grind up for this episode, but I might grind up a bit for next episode. Not that I really like doing that. I guess I already said that I did earlier, but I don't know. It's better than spending your whole day trying to play a game. I'm here to enjoy the game, not struggle through it. Okay. I feel like... I hope I'm going the right way. So there's a chest over here. Can I go there? No. But there is a chest here. Turtle vest? Who can equip the turtle vest? armor. No wonder turtles live so long. Oh, wow. That adds a shit ton of defense. But, slows down whatever that is. I'm gonna make her wear it. Because, she's kind of my healer, right? So I want to make sure she survives. I guess my, general goal of recording should just be kind of to go from point to point. Plot point to plot point. That is one problem with, doing it this way, is that I lose track of what I'm saying in between the battles. Ooh, I'm up to the rocks. But yeah, if I jump from one area to the next, one plot point to the next, I don't think that seems like it'd be good. Let's go up here. I don't really care too much about the items. I'm sure there's good stuff, but eh, I prefer to just kind of get through it. I can't go across here now. Ooh, this looks like a thing. Katsa! Ooh, there's a save point over there. This is it. It's been ages. I hope Kruller will be here. We'll stop by the monastery. Hopefully they know him well. As well now as they did then. He's not a monk, is he? Kruller? No. Not by a long shot. Alright, so let's save. This is an interesting predicament. Interesting development, I should say. Welcome to Katsa Village, travelers. This is a friendly and peaceful place in the middle of the world. Middle of the world? Doesn't seem like it. Okay, anything up here? Item? A lighter. What the hell did you use a lighter for? Oh, it's a weapon. Oh, cool. Yeah, I guess I don't really need to talk to you, do I? Cool. Weapons. This is a potion shop. I should probably buy more of this stuff. Buy all. Oh, cool. What are you? Oh, you're a guard. No sweat. What are these people? Come on, let me in. I don't really need to talk to you guys. Ooh, market. Can you hear me? Hopefully so. Alright, I'm gonna sell off this junk that I have first. Chili gives gather. Nice. Don't need that. Don't need that. Pepper powder, yeah. To be honest, I probably don't even need the stones, but I guess I'll keep them. I think there is a limited amount of space, so... Oh man, yeah, I already picked up better weapons. Oops, there was a buy and equip. That was a buy and equip! There we go. Oh god. So that might have been a waste of money. Gold key. Yes. Equip. Yeah, buying those weapons would have been a waste of... Damn it! Waste of money, but oh well, what are you gonna do? Like I said, I'm gonna go grind up at some point, so I'll have excess money anyway. Alright, anything else you have up here? No. It's probably better armor, too. Is there an armor place? There is. Oh, no, it's an inn, which I will sleep at. 10 gold a night. Yes, please! Right, so what do we got going up here? I'm assuming I have to head north through this area right here. Ah, more armor. Sweet. Nope. Earth gem. No, I don't need that. Huh, yeah, these are all better. God. Alright, well, you've got the lowest armor, so you get to buy and equip that. I could... sell his old armor, right? Yep, which would give me enough to buy the next piece of armor. And you are the lowest, so you get to buy and equip that. And then you can sell. Sorry, this is like the inventory management episode. Just if you didn't know. Yeah, there we go. Ooh. Ice gem. Cool. Is this where I have to go? No. I'm curious where this place is. This is where I've been before, right? Yeah, nothing there. Apparently I have to head to the monastery. Maybe up here? No. Maybe down here, actually. No. Not over there, either. Very peculiar. Nothing over that way. Seems like a pretty sweet place to live, though. Ah, here we go. I'm guessing. Hello, sir. Who are you, may I ask? We are travelers from Raya. We're looking for an old friend. He used to attend one of the masters in this monastery. Raya, huh? Long distance to travel just to catch up, don't you think? Rudy, my, it's been ages. My apologies for my... Oops, I gotta stop hitting that button. The villager's safety is top priority, so we avoid answering a lot of questions. Please come in and rest a while. Your kindness is appreciated, Master, but I'm afraid time is not on our side. We are looking for a mutual friend, and that would be Kruller, Master. Kruller, my, this is all the makings of a grand reunion. I often see him in the market these days. Head that way, you can't miss it. Thank you very much for your help, both of you. Safe journey to you, too, Rudy. I was just at the market. He wasn't there. Damn scripted events. Just padding the numbers, just padding the time. Bullshit. I don't see him. I can't remember what he looks like, but I don't see him. No. I'm calling bullshit on this, I think. Let's ask around. No. 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 Is there another market by any chance? Oh, there's room over here though. Ooh, what is this? Monk mantle. Oh, sweet! That's the extra piece. For Rudy. Yeah. Rock cellar. This is probably where shit's gonna go down. Something's gonna go down, according to this funky ass music. There we go. Oh, good, great. What is this place? It's very dark. It's got a bunch of items lit around. That looks suspicious as hell. It's got some funky music, that's for sure. I don't know if you guys can hear it now. It's interesting. I can fight stuff. Ah, damn it. I just ran away from that fight accidentally. This seems like a really weird ass place. Like, what's the point? What is this? Is this where I'm supposed to be going? You'd kind of assume so, right? All right, there's a slide over there. Okay. I don't get when that happens. I feel like I should just be able to walk up to it, but I can't. This better be where I have to go. This better not just be some kind of stupid bonus area. I hate bonus areas. Alright, so I can go down here. There's items down there, but I feel like that's probably a ruse. Somehow. You know, I've never been down there. Oh my goodness, there's different enemies here. You look dangerous. Okay. Oh! Oh, jeez. That's pretty intense. Oh, did I recover life? Yeah, I don't know what happened. I equipped all my new gear and I seem to be like regenerating. I should probably start attacking that guy, now that I think about it. I seem to regenerate some life and mana after every encounter. My god, this guy's got a lot of life. Okay, now he's dead. Bam! I think I'm recovering it. I could just be losing it. Wait, can I... Avocado Blast. I can. I can Avocado Blast that jerk. Yeah, sure, you attack that. You attack that. I don't know what the tentacle does, but I'm assuming it's badness. Come on, avocado! Kill it! Yes! Ah, oh, I do regenerate life. I wonder why. Oops, nope. There we go. I swear I didn't really do anything. Oh! Oh! What is going on here? Shit, that sucks. Oh, oh! Jeez! That's no fooling. Heal Edisot. Nice. Oh, wow, right up to full. Yes, you are dead. And please kill him. No. Oh my god! Poison is like such a beast in this game. Come on, just kill it. What, bomb? I don't know what happens when he gets poisoned. He does just kind of random stuff. He doesn't listen to me, basically. I swear it's only him, though. Yeah! Needle Vine. Nice. Alright, I gotta heal up. My goodness. Well, if her mana regenerates every once in a while, then it's no big deal, really. It's kinda nice, actually. I get a lot more longevity. Heal him, too. Can I check the inventory of these people? Can I, like, check what they're wearing? I don't think I can. Well, I don't know what it's doing, but it's, very nice. Pepper powder, nice. It's hard to get excited about this stuff. See, the tiring thing about these episodes is that I record for probably about, for each episode, probably about 50 or so minutes. 50 minutes to an hour, and I only get, like, you know, not that much time for each. Linne, what the hell is that? No ladder, read own. Liane. What the hell? No ladder? Does that mean I can go up this? There's nothing over here. I think it did. That seems suspicious, though. Okay, so I came down here for a reason. And it seems like I've learned a spell that lets me go up these things. Yeah. I actually have to use mana for it. Whoa. I guess that was it. That's what I came here for. Huh, okay. Cool. I'm guessing that jerk's now gonna be in the market. Well, I might as well go up. I might as well explore everything now. While I'm here, right? What? I guess I can't climb up that one. Seems kinda bullshit, though, don't you think? Oh well. Just get me out of here. I'm done. I think I have to go down here, correct? No, no I don't. It's up this way. Oh, wait! Oh, I always forget I can do that. Oh, so nice. Alright, let's meet this jerk and then call it an episode. You kept me waiting, sir. I'm assuming he's just standing here like a jerk. No. Huh. I am gonna go... Nice. I did. Thank you. Okay, so... Yeah, with the meat cooler, and he said it was in the market, right? Like, there's nothing else here. Is there another market? Oh, here's this douche. Oh, look how beautiful he is. Ha, there he is, still a performer, imagine that. Is that you, Rudy? Time has not been kind, not at all. I still have ways to go before I end up as ugly as you. You still perform, I see. Well, one's gotta earn a living. It's good to see you, old friend. Hey! Oh, I believe you've already met these three. This is my son, Hostin, his friends, Alina and Edisot. Alina is Murto's daughter. You remember Murto, right? No number of short, sharp blows to the head could ever rid my mind of that man. Hey! Seems we have much to discuss. Can we find a place to sit and talk? And eat? Of course, follow me. I know a great hole in the wall. Wonderful food. It's not just snakes, is it? They have lizards. I guess this is at this town I'll be a vegetarian. Now, they'll have something that suits your taste. Come on, come along. All right, you guys ready for plot? So what brings you to this side of the world? Well, I've spent most of my time hunting down these hooligans. We told them about Ironheart. I don't know what would have happened had you not been there. It's nothing. What were you three doing there anyway? She ran away from home, so Hoss and I went to find her. Then we ended up looking for information about this passage that... Edisot? Children, I think you might be in over your heads. Tell us everything. Woo! Refood. Be careful. Ugh. Slow down, Edisot. It's not going to run away. Anyway, I've been thinking that they could help us in determining the value of this compass. The society? Wait, Rudy. The resources are unsurpassed. If anyone can help. You know my feelings about them, Rudy. Knowledge wants to be free. Their methods are distasteful, I know. To say the least, I'm not even sure we can trust their motives. They shroud themselves in secrecy. They were useful to us before. After Ironhearts. We'll be on our guard, Cruller, I promise. And the children? Are stronger than they look. The Goemon trusted them. Besides, if we were to take them home now, I fear we'd lose too much time. This is too big to leave to chance. Rudy, are you hiding something from me? Don't I always? Ha ha ha! Besides, you're obviously there looking for something. Are you going to share that with us? Kriller? Alright, I'll join on one condition. First, we'll have to stop by Mayo Mountains. I need to retrieve something there. For him? It's the least I can do. It's out of our way, but I guess we don't have a choice. Deal. Why don't you spend the night in this inn? We'll head out in the morning. Alright, thank you, Kruller. So you can take us around the town this afternoon? It'll be nice to explore since we've already been here. Sure, there's not much to see in Katza, but I wouldn't refuse such cute kids. Kids? I'm not a kid! Do you want to tour the town? No! I am done! Woo! This is what you call morning? It's still dark. Aw, quit complaining, little brother. I'm not your little brother! Hossen, the compass. Is it safe? Yes, father. Shouldn't we be carrying it in case? That's too obvious. It'll be fine with them. We need to head out early. If our timing's right, we can cross the bridge before the workers arrive. Wait, workers? The bridge isn't finished? It's finished, just undergoing repairs. We're crossing an unfinished bridge? Yep, ain't adventuring fun? We'll be better head out soon. Time's not on our side. Oh my god, there's 5 people in this party? That's fucking insane. But that'll be it for me today, so thanks everyone for watching. I'll see you guys next time. Take care. Goodbye.